I'm David Small. I'm the Chief Executive of MBIE, the Ministry of Business, Innovation and Employment. I've been at MBIE since the beginning, which was in 2012 when four organisations emerged to create the new ministry. Before that, I was the Chief Executive of the Ministry of Economic Development, which became a part of MBIE in 2012. My aspiration for MBIE reflects the fact that we're a relatively new organisation, still very much great challenges ahead. I think we can make a real difference to key areas for New Zealanders around the affordability of their homes and the safety of those homes, around ensuring that there's a very dynamic labour market, good job opportunities for New Zealanders, and that we've created an environment in which New Zealand businesses can succeed both domestically and in international markets. In terms of recruiting offshore, we're always looking for the best people. We like to think that many of them will come from within New Zealand, and in fact, most of our people do come from within New Zealand, but there will be benefits to us from recruiting offshore, both because we can find a particular skill that we might not be able to source locally, and also because people from outside the country do bring a different perspective. We can always learn from what people have seen and what they've done in other jurisdictions. In terms of MBIE's culture, I'd like to think we've got a lot of people who are motivated to make a difference for New Zealand. We look to give people the opportunity to fulfil their potential so that they're empowered to deliver. We're clear about what we're asking of them, support them in that delivery, but then we do hold one another to account, and if we're not achieving, we need to understand why and what to do about it. So it's a culture where people have the opportunity to both shape the work that they do and to deliver, so long as it all adds up to the organisation as a whole achieving what we're here to achieve. We've found Wellington, meaning my family, a great place to live. It's a tremendously accessible city. I'm very lucky in that I can walk to work each day, which is a great plus, and walk home each evening. Easy access to the sea. There's some stunning scenery with the harbour, with the mountains. It's possible to go on some wonderful bushwalks or mountain bike riding from home. You don't have to go on a long car ride to get there. There's a good cultural scene, multiple cinemas, theatres, there's always something happening. The waterfront has become more and more dynamic, particularly at the weekends. It's a great city to live in.